This is the bubble camera. It has four video cameras on it, all capturing in HD, and it can create spherical video. What's that mean? Well, it's video that's recorded in 360 degrees in all directions. And if you notice at the video that we're looking at here, it actually cancels out itself, so you don't actually see the camera. But what you do see is you can move around in the video on this tablet app, or if you're watching it through a virtual reality platform like Google Cardboard, you can actually look around in the video. So imagine being at a rock concert and being able to look around and see what's happening around you, or attaching this camera to a drone and being able to look around in all 360 degrees. The camera will begin shipping in May for about $800. The camera records all the feeds to a micro SD card. On a tablet app, the video is then stitched together. It can then be uploaded to YouTube, which supports spherical video, and soon Facebook as well. Now there's a couple improvements that I can see on the bubble cam. First of all, it has a pinhole microphone. What that means is that as you look around in the video, the audio stays in the same spot. The engineers that I spoke with, they said that they're gonna improve that and start supporting 360 degree audio. The other thing that I see as a potential improvement is 3D. The engineers said that that's gonna be something that's very difficult because you'd have to have two cameras and they'd need to cancel each other out. There's a lot of mathematics involved with that, but that's one of the things that I could see making the platform really powerful.